Well, right now we are following breaking news on a fatal wreck out of Tuscaloosa. Here's what we know so far. It happened on Duncanville, that is, on Highway 82. The crash involved an 18-wheeler and a pickup truck. One fatality is confirmed. Both eastbound and westbound lanes are closed at this time. We have a crew on the scene right now, and we're working to get more information. We'll bring it to you on the air and on our CBS 42 News app.